contest is scheduled for one fall with a 10-minute time limit. In the ring at this time, from Denton, Texas, weighing 345 pounds, Rusty Brooks. And his opponent, from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing 280 pounds, the Junkyard Dog.
Oh, my. Yes, sir, go get him, JYD. Junkyard Dog doing his thing. That may be a little premature here, but nonetheless, Junkyard Dog bringing his capacity crowd alive. I'll tell you what, though, the dog is going to have his problems against huge Rusty Brooks, well over the 300-pound mark. This is going to be some matchup. Dog trying to take him over the wrist lock. And Brooks. Oh, now, nice reversal. I think it'll take some time for JYD to figure out the likes of Rusty Brooks, maybe not.
Well, I think he came in, it's a little more serious. Usually, he looks at an opponent and he kind of figures what he can do, and he likes to kind of have a little fun in there. But with this guy, seeing Brooks aside, he came in a little more serious. And right off the bat, I think he's, I thought he was going to get him there. It would have been kind of quick. But he took control, and he's got control, you know, all the way.
The dog wants a little more action here. And I think Rusty Brooks is still smarting from the headbutts, but this will take its toll on the dog. I thought. The dog tried to set up 340-pound Rusty Brooks. Here we go, collision. Oh! The dog covering Rusty Brooks. And Brooks able to escape.
Well, he caught him with that big, forearm right across the head of Brooks, but you know, Brooks is a big, big man, and sometimes I think it'll take a little more than that to pin him.
Junkyard Dog using tactics. And you described earlier on, Bruno, that R.T. Reynolds should have attempted to use against Mulligan. Now, Big Rusty, oh!
Did you see that?
He was going for a drop kick.
Exactly, I can't believe it.
And down goes Rusty, cover. We have three, yes, sir. A Junkyard Dog. He can be meaner than a Junkyard Dog when he has to be, that's for sure. And the dog going over to help up Rusty Brooks. Brooks, look at Brooks. Let's go. Well, he helped him up and gave him a little shove there.
Here is your winner, the Junkyard Dog.
Junkyard Dog gets the Duke. And here he goes again now. He's looking for somebody out there. Dog looking for somebody to get down and boogie with. Yes, sir. The dog doing some juking. Get down, JYD. All right, let's go back to what we saw earlier.
Look at this. There he comes, the Junkyard Man. Look at this tackle he gives Brooks. I mean, he sent a 300-some-odd pounds flying across that ring and just knocked the wind completely out of him. And here's the pin.